Elite defense so far in this game by Nika Muhl. She is shadowing Caitlin Clark everywhere, whether it's 94 feet from the basket or in the front court. They're trying to keep Caitlin out of the middle of the floor where her vision can get open looks for her teammates. Now there, that's important. That was Nika Muhl's first foul.